Remember, kids, mixing chemicals can be dangerous. Just ask the zombies. If only we could cure the T-virus with a drop of hydrochloric acid and a pinch of salt. Alas, it's not that simple. The T-virus may be deadly, but at least it's not as annoying as that kid in the front row who keeps asking questions. If you're ever in a zombie apocalypse, remember this formula. Bleach plus ammonia equals bad news. Just trust me on this one. Big big boom, bada boom, bada boom, bada boom.